Hello all, and welcome back to Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. It is night time, and we are going to see what this night brings us.
I knew it! I never thought to look in here. I got this out of the library weeks ago for a bit of light reading.
This is light?
Nicholas Flamel is the only known maker of the Philosopher's Stone.
The what?
Oh, honestly, don't you two read? Of course, here it is. Nicholas Flamel is the only known maker of the Philosopher's Stone. The Philosopher's Stone is a legendary substance with astonishing powers. It'll transform any metal into pure gold and produces the elixir of life, which will make the drinker immortal.
Immortal?
It means you never die. The only stone currently in existence belongs to Mr. Nicholas Flamel, the noted alchemist who last year celebrated his 665th birthday.
No wonder we couldn't find Flamel in that A study of recent developments in wizardry book. He's not exactly recent if he's 665, is he?
That's what Fluffy's guarding on the third floor. That's what's under the trap door. The Philosopher's Stone. Come on, Harry, we've got to stop Snape.
A stone that makes gold and stops you from ever dying. No wonder Snape's after it. Snape doesn't want the stone for himself. He wants the stone for Voldemort. With the elixir of life, Voldemort will be strong again. He'll come back.
What do we do?
We go down the trap door. Tonight.
Well, if that's what it's going to take, follow me to the third floor.
Let's do this. With like no health. Why is there no prefects out here? It's rather odd. Third floor, here we are. This one? And this one, okay. It's like a maze through here.
Wait a minute, he's
snoring. Look, it's obvious Snape's already got past Fluffy. If you two want to go back...
Don't be stupid.
We're coming.
Right then, I'll go first. Don't follow until I give a sign. If something bad happens, get yourselves out. Does it seem a bit quiet to you?
Yuck! What's this ruddy stuff?
What's this stuff?
Dunno. I suppose it's here to break the fall.
Lucky it's here, really.
Lucky?
Ron! Ron, where are you?
Over here, Harry!
Don't worry, Ron. We'll rescue you. Just hold on.
I know what this is. It's Devil's Snare.
Oh, I'm so glad we know what it's called. That's a great help.
Shut up. I'm trying to remember how to kill it.
Well, hurry up! I can't breathe!
Devil's snare, devil's snare. What did Professor Sprout say? Dances in the dark, delights in the damp. Yes, of course. You have to cast Defindo to get rid of the tentacles and then use Incendio. Harry, you take that side and I'll take this side.
Look at the size of this thing. Ow. Oh, okay. This is poison. Okay, I need to cut these things because they're annoying me. Ow.
Defindo!
Wow, that attacks real fast.
Defindo!
I need to burn it.
Incendio! Defindo! Defindo! Defindo!
No, wrong one, sorry.
Incendio!
How's Hermione going?
Defindo!
Ah-ho-ho.
Defindo!
God dang it. What, a frog came out? I saw the frog over there.
Defindo! Incendio!
Take that.
Defindo! Defindo! Defindo!
Nice and quick, there we go.
Defindo! 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 Defindo!
Ah, dang it.
Defindo! Incendio!
Select it first, thank you.
Defindo! Defindo!
Thank you.
Incendio!
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Oh, it was nothing.
Lucky you pay attention in herbology, Hermione.
Curious. I've never seen birds like these.
They're not birds. They're keys. And I'll bet one of them fits that door.
Well, it was worth a try.
Oh, what are we going to do? There are hundreds of them.
We're looking for a big old-fashioned one. Probably gold. Like the handle.
There, I see it. The one with the bright blue wings.
Sweet, here we go. Just like the snitch. Whoa! It's got a bad angling circle, if you can ever call it. What? I am stuck. I'm stuck, literally stuck. I can't do anything. Thank you. No!
Catch the key! Where's Ron?
He went on ahead.
What?
It's a chess challenge. He's better at chess than both of us.
He should have waited. We're in this together.
Let's go in, Harry. We need to make sure Ron's okay.
Okay, then.
Oh, no!
What the hell?
Ron! What if he's...
He'll be all right. What do you think he's trying to do before he...
I think we've got to destroy all the white pieces.
I'll go.
Be careful, Harry!
Now what do I do?
Looks like you're playing black. Step up to the Black Knight, Harry! I'm sure you can always change your mind and move a different piece. Then, when you're sure of which piece you want to move, and to which square, you make your move.
Okay, I'll give it a go.
I am not good at chess. That's not how this knight moves.
Knight to D2!
That's literally not how a knight moves.
King to A4! Pawn to F4!
This is terrifying.
King to A5. Pawn to F5. Knight to E3.
Okay, so I need to kill the... I'm gonna move here.
Knight to C4.
How am I supposed to win that? They got so many more pieces than I've got. And they can all move. I can literally only move like one spot. Which is not correct. And it's very frustrating.
King to B3. Pawn.
No. Damn it. Wasn't meant to do that.
Knight to D2.
Let's try a strategic approach this time. So I can take this guy out here and I have no worries about anyone killing me.
3. Knight to D3.
Okay, so that's not good for my king, so I'll move him back.
King to C3.
He can attack then. And my knight can attack this one. So now it's even with 3-on-3. Wow, you're making it easy for me.
King to B4. Knight to D5.
It's going to have to attack one of them. And probably going to attack me because... Yeah.
Ow! I'm out!
Are you kidding me?
King to B3. Knight to D2.
Okay, so you're gonna take this guy out. My pawn can't do anything. Not yet, anyway. Bring you in.
To E3. Knight to D3.
I'm gonna do the same move again so I can kill them both off again. But again, the exact same thing is happening.
Pawn to F4. Knight to E4.
I don't know why Ron fainted and died. Because this is not the way chess is played. He looked at it and was like, just like shocked and basically went into shock. Poor guy. Hope it's okay.
King to D3.
Bring it on, guys. It's over.
King
what?
To C4.
Not right. Move back. I do not want to get hurt. I've just lost this again. Move here. I hope they haven't lost it again. He's gonna move here.
Pawn to F4. Knight to F3.
Okay, yep. I've won this, hopefully. Because he's going to move to there, and I'm going to move my knight up to where he was. Right there. He'll attack the pawn, then I attack the keep. Or the castle, or whatever anyone wants to call it.
To E5!
Huzzah! I beat terrible chess.
I'm sure he'll be all right. Listen, you've got to get him to the hospital, Wynn. Then go straight to the Owlery and send Hedwig to Dumbledore. I might be able to hold off Snape for a while, but I'm no match for him, really.
You're a great wizard, Harry Potter. You are, you know.
I'm not as good as you are.
Me? Books and cleverness? There are more important things. Friendship and bravery and... Oh, Harry, be careful!
You! Snape! He was the...
Yes, does seem the type, doesn't he? Next to him, who would suspect poor, tattering Professor Quirrell?
But that day, during the Quidditch match, Snape tried to kill me.
No, dear boy. I tried to kill you! And trust me, if Snape's cloak hadn't caught fire and broken my eye contact, I would have succeeded, even with Snape muttering his little counter-curse. Well, Snape's not here to save you now. Let's see if you're a match for these beautiful beasts.
Son of a dear thief.
Okay.
Get him!
Lumos!
Shit skin.
Lumos! Lumos!
Ow! Get him!
Need some frogs. Ah. Dang it. Oh no.
Lumos!
Can I? I can't. These are just pedestals. I thought they were going to be braziers, but they're not.
Lumos! Lumos!
Oh! Kill him!
Dang it. Come on, puppies, come here. Okay, so about half health now. away, go away, go away. One is gone. Okay.
Lumos!
There's a massive Lumos. Let's do this.
Go, Hawker!
Defendo!
Dang it. They're back. Okay, so I need to... Once I kill one, he's like... Drew Slypotter. And then I have to... No.
Lumos!
Get him!
Come on. How much health do you guys have?
Ow!
Oh, your butt hurt.
Lumos!
Ah! Oh, come off it.
Defendo! Defendo!
Kill the boy!
Oh, this is so frustrating. Okay, so now...
Kill him!
Is that it? He's down? Took one hit?
Defendo! Defendo!
Oh, he put a friggin'... Oh, I had to do that and he'll stop casting the thingo. Oh man. Okay, let's try it again. Ah, dang it. Where are my frogs?
Lumos!
Come back here, you bastard. No, don't. Oh my god, this is getting difficult.
Lumos!
Oh my goodness. Oh, I hate you so much.
Lumos!
Oh, come on.
Lumos!
Okay. No! Ah. Oh. They give me, like, no health to start off with.
Get him!
Oh, I hate... I had two down.
You lost!
Oh, this is so, like, frustrating. Okay, one down. Oh, you've got...
Too slow.
I hit him, but it still created another one anyway, so... Do I have anything to help me with this? What does this do?
Boy.
I'm dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. It fills up my health. Okay, this might help me a little bit here. Away with G.
You lost!
Okay, this might be good.
You lost!
Let's go this way because it all went that way.
You lost!
Okay.
You lost!
Oops, sorry.
You lost!
One down already.
Son of a
I got you.
Him.
Go away. Kill Go him. Away, please.
You lost. You lost. Oh,
dang it.
Son
of
a
no. Sorry.
You lost!
Son of
a kid! You lost!
Come on. One more. Get off me yet.
You lost!
Son of a son.
You lost!
Die, you son of a bitch. Okay.
Come here, Potter! Now, tell me, what do you see? What is it? What do you see?
I'm shaking hands with Dumbledore. I've won the House Cup.
He lies! Let me speak to him!
Master, you are not strong enough.
I have strength enough for this. Hurry, Potter! We meet again.
Voldemort!
Yes, you see what I've become? See what I must do to survive? Live off another, a mere parasite. Unicorn blood can sustain me, but it cannot give me a body of my own. But there is something that can, something that, conveniently enough, lies in your pocket. Stop him!
Be careful, Master. The mirror is protecting you. The mirror is reflecting your power back at you, Master.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Defendo!
Wingardium
Leviosa!
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
You'll meet the same end.
How am I supposed to throw that back at him?
Wingardium Leviosa!
So I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Ow. Oh, release. Okay, I see. X.
Wingardium!
What? Ow. Ow. That's not right. I don't get this.
Wingardium!
No!
Oh, okay. I get it now. Too early.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium!
Look out, Basil!
Ow, god dang it. Ugh. Now I know what to do, so...
Wingardium Leviosa!
He's all strutting around, all like, high and mighty and stuff.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Damn it, I missed. Come on, hit me. Hit me with your best shot. Too early. Ow.
Begging me for mercy.
Careful, Master!
Wingardium Leviosa!
I missed him. Oh, come on, that hit him.
Wingardium!
Ah!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Dang it! I pressed that way too early. Way too early.
Wingardium!
Be careful, Master!
Okay, come on. Tells you a tough boss fight.
Ah!
Once you know what to do anyway, of course.
Wingardium!
Ooh.
Ah! What is this magic?
Fool! Get the stone!
Okay, so I just defeated Voldemort. Ah. Well, it's not really a count, it's just a Voldemort, so... Ooh.
Now, as I understand it, the points stand thus. In fourth place, Hufflepuff. In third place, Ravenclaw. In second place, Slytherin. And in first place, Gryffindor. I have a few last-minute points to dish out. Let me see. Ah, yes. First, to Mr. Ronald Weasley for the best-played game of chess Hogwarts has seen in many years. I award Gryffindor House 10 points. Second, to Miss Hermione Granger for the use of cool logic in the face of fire. I award Gryffindor House 10 points. Third, to Mr. Harry Potter for pure nerve and outstanding courage. I award Gryffindor House 10 points.
The House Cup ceremony will be starting soon. We should make our way to the Great Hall.
Hermione's right, Harry. You don't want to miss this. We got a real chance to beat Slytherin.
Come on, Harry, let's go.
Yeah, I hope we've got enough house points to beat Slytherin. I'd really love to see Malfoy's face if we do it.
But Ron, did you not hear what Dumbledore just said? Oh, Jesus. I ain't gonna be collecting that. This might be the end of the game here. So let's go down to the Grand Hall to announce what Dumbledore just said to us in front of everyone. Sounds great. Fantabulous. Hermione, thank you.
I bet we've got enough house points to win the cup, Harry. Let's go in now. I want to see Malfoy squirm.
In we go.
The house point totals are being calculated. We come to the end of another most eventful year at Hogwarts. And so, for their many achievements and outstanding commitment to the school, it is with great pleasure that I present the House Cup to Gryffindor.
And that's it. I've now completed Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. Such a fun game. I really do enjoy it. What I might do, like a final episode where I'll just go around collecting all the additional cards and stuff like that. I don't know. We'll see. If you guys are interested, I can do it. 100% the game, you know. Awesome things. It's weird there's no music for this, but anyway, I'll roll to the end of the credits and we'll see what happens there. That's it. It's over. There was nothing else at the end. It's been unfortunate, but anyway, I hope you all enjoyed that. And I shall see you all in the next game, so catch you then.